Hello guys, I'm Flash25. I will tell you how to download Dauntless on your PC. Dauntless is a game similar to the Monster Hunter World. It's available in Epic Games Store. So you have to first download the Epic Games Store, and from store you have to go towards the store and you can see the Dauntless. So Dauntless is a free, and if you want to buy some packs, you can buy it to support the game developer, otherwise it's a free. So by the looks, this game has some potential. You can check their trailer, and it's available in a YouTube, and there are some arts. Nice, wow. By the art, these pics look so good. I think I will try this game, but not like once. I will try to play this as a with my friends. And the minimum game requirement is Windows 7, because we are installing this game on Windows. So Epic Game Store is available in Windows. So Windows 7, Core i5, 4GB RAM, and NVIDIA 660 Ti. Recommended is Windows 10, 8GB RAM, and GTX 970. So the game required HDD space as 15GB, and the game is teen rated. So if you are about teen or teen, you can play this game. To install, press on the free and it will redirect you to the checkout. This game is free, so 0100 USD, and yeah, you got it. You got a Dauntless in your library. So press install and change your install location if you have another game drive or folder for your games. So now it's downloading, and it will take like some few minutes or hours depending on your network speed.
Trophies, or at least a battle scar. Rams. We have learned to turn the behemoth's unique lethal power back against them. And we do it in style.
I think you guys enjoyed the trailer for the game. I just added some moments of the game. And just start the game from your library, which is available in Epic Game Store. So the game is starting. Let's see. You can see this game is developed in Unreal Engine. No, Epic Game Unreal Engine. Next. If you participated in open beta, you have to link your account to the Epic Center. Otherwise, you can go for the continue new game. For me, I didn't participate in open beta, so I am going for the continue to new game. So let's see, game will start or not. He's saying the game servers are full and you have to stay on in the queue for few minutes, then only you can join the game. So that's it. I think it will require like 10 to 20 minutes. So I will add the game, my game footage, on the next video. So thanks for watching guys. Be sure to like, subscribe and turn on the bell notification. And if you want to play with me, yeah, you can play. Bye bye guys, bye bye.